Craziness. Look at this place.
The word hostel comes with a lot of negative connotations. People assume that they're grotty and unsafe places, but this just simply isn't true. In reality, hostels are full of different people from all over the world. They have all the amenities that a budget traveller would ever need. So today, we're here in the beautiful Queenstown to show you the truth. What are hostels really like?
Hey mate, how are you?
Just checking in, Stephen McDowell.
Oh wow, full on queen bed. That's awesome.
When people think of a hostel, they think of like 12 people in a dorm room. But here, we've got 4 people, our own fridge, our own bathroom, a TV and a heat pump, and also somewhere to lock up all your important things. What more do you need? This is perfect. I've made my bed, put my bags away, locked up all my stuff. Now it's time to go explore the rest of the hostel.
A kitchen like this is what I believe makes a hostel stand out from other forms of accommodation. But this is more than a kitchen. This is a place where people from different countries and cultures from all around the world come together in unity.
Hi, I'm from Cambodia.
From Holland.
England.
Sweden.
Ireland.
Spain. Japan.
From Thailand.
Berlin, Germany.
Australia.
Italy.
And if cooking isn't for you, all you have to do is take one step outside and there are more restaurants and cafes than you know what to do with. And it's not just food Queenstown has to offer. The streets are bustling with life and activities for all types of people. Even though there's lots of activities to do around here, if you're a traveller on a budget, I'm about to show you something free to do here in Queenstown. So instead of paying $39, we're going to hike up the gondola and have the same experience, but we also get to enjoy the journey as well. It's literally the goat track. Hey guys, how you doing?
Good.
How far are we from the top?
You're a fair way. This bit's the steepest bit.
We might have underestimated this.
Oh yeah, it is steep. Down there at the corner of the water is the hostel we're staying at. This is the view that makes it all worth it. And to think this was completely free. That's enough from me. I hope I've shed some light on what hostel life's like. I'll catch you next time.